Barry, he was in this contest last year, and he did this last year at Carolina, too.
Whoa! Oh, he had it going, too.
And you can tell by the crowd, they like that.
Now, Glenn, that's something I could never do. I mean, the little kids that can do that now and wheel it around with the puck at the end, he had her going right until there, just dropped it at the last second.
It doesn't make sense to me. I mean, there is a thing like gravity in Ottawa, isn't there? Shouldn't the puck come off his stick?
Kane is the man to beat right now, but Corey Perry and Logan Couture still have one more chance each.
Oh, yeah, there it goes. Oh, beauty.
That's good stuff.
Yeah, that was really good stuff. Takes you back to your days as a kid with a little mini hockey stick, doesn't it?
Yeah, it sure does.
Mini hockey in the hallway.
Same size stick that I think Thomas Caberle uses, isn't it?
Yeah. Just about, I think, yeah.
Oh, that's good stuff.